YouTube is hard and not as intuitive as I thought it was going to be. So we'll see how it goes, I guess. I'll get a video up here eventually, but I might just upload short segments.